Well, Holodomor was quite hidden up to the 1980s when people started looking at some of the old records, and it came to light that there was actually somewhere between estimates show 6 to 10 million Ukrainian people that had effectively gone missing because of Stalin's regime by withholding food and seed and agricultural inputs from the Ukrainian people, actually starved them to death. There was actually laws passed that were quite horrific, 10 years imprisonment and possibly death for even taking something as small as a few grains of wheat. And what we see behind us is tribute to that, so to speak. A lot of the children, again, a lot of people that passed away were children. So recognizes the young age of a lot of the victims of Holodomor. Her emaciated appearance shows the starvation that they were experiencing. So fast forward to 2008, Saskatchewan was the first jurisdiction in North America to recognize Holodomor as the atrocity that it was. I think it goes even further than Ukraine. These atrocities that happen around the world, we have to learn from our history, because otherwise we're bound to repeat it. We know that currently Ukraine's under siege again. They've been a really embattled country for many, many years. And I think it just shows that we have to stand in solidarity with them today.